I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
It's time rewind for October 10th.
Thank you, good night, and farewell.
It's 1973. Vice President Spiro Agnew resigns from office after pleading no contest to a tax evasion charge. A federal judge sentences Agnew to 3 years probation and slaps him with a $10,000 fine. Fast forward to 1985.
You can run, but you can't hide.
President Ronald Reagan on the capture of the hijackers of the Achille Lauro cruise ship. The Palestinian terrorists are busted after an Egyptian airliner carrying them to freedom is forced to land by U.S. Navy fighter jets. Also on this day in 1985, actor and filmmaker Orson Welles dies of a heart attack at the age of 70, and cancer claims the life of actor Yul Brynner, who leaves behind a poignant public service announcement.
Now that I'm gone, I tell you, don't smoke.
Born on this day, entertainer Ben Vereen, rocker David Lee Roth, and country singer Tanya Tucker. That's Time Rewind. I'm David Mendel.